I'm Tron Howard, this is my playthrough of Dragon Age 2. I'm helping Mara out with her quest.
The Varteril is dead.
Master Ranus, I'll breathe easier knowing that we will lose no more people to it.
We lost Paul. In the cave, he fled at the sight of me. Straight into the Varteril.
Many of the Glan fear you will bring back the corruption. Or worse, from the mirror.
And where did they get that idea?
I am their keeper, Dalen. It was my duty to warn them. It's still not too late for you to return to us. Reconsider. There's no need for you to live alone.
Must we go over this again? You'll never accept what I'm doing.
The Illuvian is a trap. It cost us Tamlin. It led you to blood magic. Will you let it twist you further from who you really are?
And who am I? We've done as you asked. Honor our bargain. Give me the Arulin Hawk.
Hawk? Because Meryl won't listen, I give this heirloom of my clan to you for safekeeping. Please, don't let her do this.
Thank the creators. I thought maybe she'd go back on her word.
What did the Keeper mean the mirror led you to blood magic?
The shard I picked up was corrupted. I couldn't cleanse it without help.
The Keeper refused. She said that it belonged to another time and should be left there. So I found a spirit. It gave me the power to purify the mirror through blood magic.
I've never heard of blood magic purifying anything.
There's nothing inherently evil about blood magic. It's magic, like any other.
Are you really that stupid?
The power that contaminated the mirror was too strong to be driven out by normal means. If I had piles of lyrium lying about, I could have used that, but I didn't. I used what I had.
Is it worth restoring this mirror if it turns your clan against you?
You know what it's like to lose everything, Hawk. Not just our land and freedom, but history, stories, language, magic, rituals. Even our gods are gone. It is a sacrifice, but if the mirror restores even one fragment of the past, it's worth it.
I hope this helps you finish your work on the Illuvian. I don't think that's wise, Hawk. Whatever she's trying to do with that mirror, it's at the behest of a demon.
No one asked you. Thank you. I knew you would understand. Let me away from here. The others are giving me the evil eye.
Help one person and... This is the way out, right? I think. I hope. Yep. There's a lot of stuff to do. I guess I could do this. Go back to Mel's house. In.
Hawk, I could never have faced the Keeper myself. I never imagined a human would help me restore Dalish history. No one ever understood. Not the Keeper, not my clan. Just you.
When the Illuvian is finished, they'll appreciate all you've done for them.
It's all right. Even if they hate me forever, I'll know I helped them. You're the first real friend I've ever had. Maseranus Lethelin.
Okay.
I've got something for you.
Ooh, did you get this from Master Island? Mithal, did I miss some important occasion? I'm so sorry, I'll make it up to you, I promise.
There's no occasion, Meryl. I just thought you'd like it.
I do like it. I'm sorry, I'm making a mess of this. No one has ever given me a present before. Useful things. Tools or clothes, because I needed them, not just because. Maseranus, I'll find a good place for this.
Okay. Okay, where? Do this at Docktown with my healer guy. With another low strain. Go to his clinic, which is okay. Over here, down here.
Have you noticed how many tranquil are in the gallows courtyard lately? And don't tell me I'm just sensitive to it. I've been watching, and every day there are new Tranquil selling their bloody wares. Good mages too. People I know pass their harrowing. Doesn't Chantry law say that mages who pass their harrowing can't be made Tranquil? Exactly. The Templars are using the Rite of Tranquility to silence those who speak against them. They're working on a deliberate plan to turn every mage in Kirkwall within the next 3 years. Whatever you think of Templars, you can't imagine they're so heartless. They're worse. There are groups in Kirkwall who help those fleeing the Circle. I've talked to people on the inside. The plan is the work of a Templar named Sir Ulrich. I've had a run-in with him myself. He's the one who did the ritual on Karl. Nasty piece of work. Likes to make mages beg. What happened between you and Sir Ulrich? I've been involved with an underground resistance. Mages living free in Kirkwall who help others escape. I can't tell you any more, for your sake and theirs. You have too much involvement with the guard and nobility. Suffice it to say, I've been in the gallows. I've seen his work firsthand. What else do you know about Sir Ulrich? The Night Commander is at least sincere in her convictions. However misguided, she believes she's helping people. Sir Ulrich's a sadist. Cold-blooded as a lizard. He likes to experiment on mages. Find out what it takes to push them into the arms of demons. Then perhaps the blame can be laid on him, and not every Templar. That's what I hope. If we bring the evidence of this plan to light, there must be men who'll stand against it. Perhaps even the Grand Cleric will finally be forced to act. My friends in the Mage Underground know a way inside. A secret entrance under the walls of the gallows. Come with me tonight, please. Help me find the evidence of Sir Ulrich's tranquil solution. What do you mean, tranquil solution? That's what he calls it. His idea of a peaceful solution to the mage problem. To sunder the mind of every mage in the Free Marches. I'm told he's bringing his proposal to Val Royeaux, to the Divine herself. He would turn every mage in Thedas into a drooling simpleton under his command. I wouldn't let you face this alone. You are the one bright light in Kirkwall. I've always feared being made tranquil. Now, more than ever, I'm ready to go when you are. Our entrance is concealed not far from here.
Alright. I'll go next time with the group I have. Until then, please like, comment, and subscribe. And see you then.